We all like soft, fluffy and spongy cakes and crispy cookies, and many of us bake at home and encounter with two similar looking powders in our kitchen. One is baking soda and one is baking powder. But how many of us are aware of difference between baking soda and baking powder, and when to use baking soda and when to use baking powder? Hi, today I am gonna share information about baking soda and baking powder. These both are rising agents which we use in different recipes like cake, bread, dosa, idlis and lot more. Baking soda is sodium bicarbonate which requires an acid and a liquid to become activated and help bake good rice. Wherein baking powder includes an acid, it only needs a liquid to become activated. They both release carbon dioxide and produces small air bubbles which make our cake or bread fluffy, spongy and light. Now the common question is, how can one spot difference between baking soda and baking powder? Appearance of both are same, but textures of both are different. Texture of baking powder is much more smoother than baking soda, and this can be checked by rubbing between thumb and finger. Baking powder is smooth as talcum and corn flour. Now coming to reaction time and activation. Reaction time of baking soda is less, so usually added in last phases of recipe, wherein baking powder has long lasting reaction, so it is preferred in bakery items. Baking powder reacts twice. Once it reacts when it gets in touch with moisture, and second it reacts when it comes in contact with heat. Can we check whether baking powder is still active? And the answer is yes. By adding 1/2 tablespoon in a bowl and pouring 1/4 cup of boiling water over it. It should bubble up violently. If it does, it's still good. If it doesn't, discard it and get a new pack. Can you substitute baking powder for baking soda? Baking soda has 4 times the power of baking powder. So 1/4 tablespoon of soda is equivalent to 1 tablespoon of baking powder, which means you can substitute baking powder for baking soda, but you cannot use baking soda when a recipe calls for baking powder. Are there any side effects of baking powder? Baking powder is considered non-toxic when used in cooking and baking. However, serious complications can occur from overdose and allergic reactions. I hope this video has cleared all the doubts about baking powder.